Right. Well, you're conflating two things. One is great replacement theory. The other is, which I don't subscribe to that. I'm simply saying that there is an incentive here. If legal immigrants, which I think have a very strong bias to, at least everything I've read, it's a very strong bias to vote Democrat. The more that come into the country, the more they're likely to vote in that direction. But it is, in my view, a simple incentive to increase voters, to Democrat voters.